Tupac knew he was only human, and he represented through his music like no one before. It's a fact that he never shied away from. He wore it like a badge of honor. With an unapologetic rawness, Pac embraced those contradictions that prove we ain't just a character out of someone else's story. To be human is to be many things at once. Strong and vulnerable, hard-headed and intellectual, courageous and afraid, loving and vengeful, revolutionary and, oh yeah, don't get it fucked up, thanks. So, while we may be here today to celebrate one of music's most prolific and outspoken artists, as he's rightfully enshrined amongst the greatest musicians to ever do it, I'm here to make sure that Pac is remembered the way he would have wanted to be. A strong black man that stood for years. That's what made Tupac an amazing actor on the big screen in movies like Above the Rim and Juice. That's what made him refuse to lower his hand and rebel against injustice towards his people. That's what made us so engaged with everything he ever did, both before and after his death. That's what made Tupac the greatest rapper of all time.